Yo, what's going on, guys? Sam here, and welcome back to a Minecraft video. I'm with Pig Rider today. How are you doing? Want to be give me the sign treatment? What you got? You're Steve, you noob. Dude, why aren't you speaking? Dude, you're kind of creeping me out. I hear your mouse. Just speak. Just open your mouth. Open your mouth.
Aww.
Thank you. You scared me. Dude, why you gotta be so rude? Don't you know I'm human too? Maybe you're enemy. You may what you say. I'm gonna kill him while he's starting his video. I'm just kidding. Goodbye.
Hey guys, Pig Rider, and I'm with Mr. Radioactive. Whoa, he's trying to kill me right now.
No, dude, let's make peace, not war. Build bridges, not walls. Just kill him! You shall die. Oh, crap, I had lag.
I died too. Okay.
I had lag, so I had half of it.
Alrighty, guys, we started this world from the beginning.
I'm just gonna go suicide.
Yeah, from the beginning. That sounds good.
The beginning
of this world. Of
we need to find trees.
World.
I found a tree.
Same with me. I found one first because I'm already chopping it first. I'm already chopping it first. You know why? Because I'm already chopping it.
Have a strange dialect.
What's a dialect?
You haven't learned about dialect, man.
Okay, sorry.
Bruh.
Dialect.
No, I must go to my tree first.
Oh, well, you got the tall one. That's unfair. Okay, get back to the cave.
Everything's unfair to you. You'll be working on ice, like I'm frozen. And people,
I'm not doing it on purpose, though.
That's global warming.
It's like half snow biome, half other thing. Oh, Sam.
Other thing? Like udders?
I said udder.
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 Dirt.
We have the amazing udders on the bottom right. The conifer.
You have really got to be kidding me.
Yeah, I know.
Alrighty, guys. Sorry about the udders. But he knows how to edit better than me, but I edit much more, so.
No, dude, I edit a lot.
Whatever, let's not start arguing about this.
Well, I'm gonna argue whatever I want to argue! Because I'm gonna argue! You just earned the achievement taking inventory. I feel sad for you. Excuse me.
That's a stick, right?
You're a stick.
Don't start, Sam. Oh, need a
pickaxe?
Yay!
No, you just got time to mine. You're so better than me.
Yeah, I know, bro.
Bruh. We're gonna have to start getting food soon.
Dude, come to the cave.
No.
Why?
Because you're not my mom.
Okay, sorry.
Mom? Oliver's being mean to me.
If my
mom walked in, that would be so funny.
I got this, like, thing.
I would literally buy Adobe Premiere. My mom walked in.
Literally. Alrighty, guys.
Well, I'm about to get a new achievement.
Let's get going with the mining mod or start with that.
Mining mod? We have mods.
For mining, yeah.
Oh, my God.
You just leave the pickaxes alone and they just mine all by themselves.
Oh, my God. I have a hut. Look at this glitch.
Oh, take a screenshot.
Okay, shift, apple 3.
Don't. Ooh, I got some experience level. Wow. Quite the flash.
I destroyed every single block. Except for that one. Woo!
Whoop. Sam, yeah. Please come.
It's like I walked outside and there was like that.
No, that would be funny. I'd pay to see the look on your face if you were a noob.
I would too. Because I would pay $1 billion.
Are you serious?
Well, yeah, because I'll never be a noob. Those words came out of my mouth so fluently.
Yeah. Okay. But sometimes you are a noob. but
No.
Not like in other video games, you know?
No.
Okay, guys, sorry. Sometimes he's a noob in other
videos. I get very emotional when people call me a noob.
Okay, sorry, noob.
Stop it!
Okay. Whoopsie daisy. Okay, I really got on Mr. Radioactive's nerves.
You don't get on my nerves, you get on my skin. I'm literally having the picture of the udders up for the whole video.
Are you really that loving?
I'm that awesome, yeah. I'm that.
I was about to say the complete opposite of awesome. But I found a floating island! I think I did!
I found food.
A floating island!
I need food. Did you like turn off mobs?
Did I? That's the question. No, it's normal.
It's impossible. Don't do that!
It's on normal.
Oh, okay.
Lock! Dun, dun,
dun. But seriously, I need to find animals, right? Like, soon.
Dude, I already have a sword, an axe, and a pickaxe.
I need food.
And
yeah, dude, I already have a sword and a pickaxe. Stone.
Oh, yeah, diamonds. Yeah, let's see you screen peek. Never mind.
Dude, we're right next to each other. What am I supposed to do?
Exactly.
Die.
No, just
but
not.
But seriously, I need food.
I'm over here looking for food too. What a coincidence.
I have torches.
I have food.
Am I good?
Good?
How'd you get food?
Oh, well, it's because I'm amazing. Like it?
Yeah.
I wish you could use experience for food, like to nourish yourself.
I found a forest, and I'm hoping that food's gonna be there. Monsters are gonna come in.
I found somewhere with lava. I'm pretty sure.
Oh yeah, I found that cave.
Oh, come to it. Whoa, a bunch of sound effects in this new update. Yeah, guys, this new update, you should check it out because it's pretty cool.
You should check it out, yeah. It's pretty cool.
Are you serious? Are you going to start with that?
Are you serious? Are you going to? Oh, I found a skelly and a creeper.
Ha, you're not copying me.
Ha, you're not copying me.
It's been too late.
Yeah, I'm sneaking up on the skeleton. Your bow's no match for my sword.
No match for your sword?
My thwart.
Thwart?
Thwart.
Oh, God.
Oh, he's so cute. It's a little mini zombie. He's so cute.
Oh, I found, like, so much more pumpkins.
Can we turn the... Oh, crap. I didn't kill any wolves. Oh, they're killing a bunny. They were killing a bunny. They killed the bunny.
No!
Dude, but seriously?
Oh, crank,
whoa. Man. Their eyes. Oh my freaking god. What are they doing? Are they. That's why there's no food. The wolves are taking it all.
Killing a rabbit?
Yeah, the wolves are
killing.
You're noob.
Yeah, so what?
Oh crap. What hit?
I was bombarded from a bunch of skeletons.
I'm dying
from
hunger.
Of course, I'm gonna die.
I'm dying from hunger.
I
teleport
too.
To me?
No.
Okay. You'll never get anything.
Die! Die!
Vengeance?
Yeah, shoot me! Yeah, shoot me with your best shot!
Shoot me with your best shot!
Was that it? Huh, because I'm already killing you and beating you. I have much more lives than you. You have 3. I have 4. Actually, 1, 2.
I have less life from you and I'm 4. Dying from hunger.
Yeah, save me. I'm so dying from hunger.
Oh, mushrooms! I can make stew!
Yes.
Mushrooms! No! Something just hit me! Oliver, save me.
Yeah.
I need to find the forest.
Yeah, we need to start finding the forest. Okay, guys, I'm gonna pause it until we find the forest.
Oh, I found a tree.
Okay.
Trees?
I'm gonna pause it until we find the forest, okay, guys?
Same here.
Yo, we're back and we're in the forest. Whoa, I'm not hungry because I died. That took so long.
It took very long.
Why didn't you just let me go into creative and go on?
I don't know.
Because you're mean?
No, it's because I'm nice to our audience. That's why.
Oh, I found a cave. Ooh, Cole. Hello, Cole. How are you?
Oh, freak, no.
Oh, I'm like Muhammad Ali, mother
chocolate. Alrighty, guys, I'm back.
Hey!
We found a forest, and I found a cave in the forest. And let's throw one chicken egg for good luck.
If it spawns a chicken, that would be so awesome.
Oh, maybe
what? No, it hit you, so it didn't spawn a chicken.
Oh, yes, it hit me. Sam, can you find me?
I can teleport you to me.
Yeah, guys, I don't really consider teleporting as a cheat, but if you guys do, leave it in the comments, and I might not teleport anymore. There would be a famous vote. Ow!
Don't teleport.
Don't teleport me there. I said the other way around.
Oh.
Now I can't find my cave where I had all my materials.
I'm sorry.
Gah! This is really weird.
I can't add in. We need a house. Yay, it's daytime.
And you have noob house now? What the?
It's not my house. I'm just running and sprinting. Hey, pumpkin.
Oh my god, I already have pumpkins. Where is it? Oh, dude, I found a perfect place to make our house.
Really?
Yeah, it's like a little hole.
I'm making a snow golem.
Snow golem?
Yeah.
Good for you. Now come to this place. Don't teleport me there, okay? Okay? You promise? You promise that you're not going to teleport me there.
One second, I'm getting a lovely snow golem.
Okay. And don't make it there, though.
And yeah, I'm just getting some guys.
Oh, yes.
Finally. I'm going to tell
finally. Some.
No, don't kill pigs. You're a pig rider.
Yeah, I'm a pig rider. Does that mean I'm not a pig killer?
No.
Sorry, pig. I'm so sorry. It was just...
No!
For the cause.
No!
You that...
I didn't realize you had that low of health.
Dude, that's why I was killing pigs. So I could go back up. Are you having trouble with your odors?
Odors?
Odors. Your odors.
Odors are blocking my way.
Well, too bad. Pay attention to what you type. Get rid of those odors.
Then I'll have to make a new video and I don't want to.
Alrighty, you don't have to. Odors. Get rid of those odors.
Finally.
Oh, sorry.
Wait, how'd you get here?
I got here because I got here.
Did you just walk here?
Yeah, I just walked here.
Oh.
And you just got rid of our little hole.
I found the cave, though.
That's the wrong cave, Sam.
How did you get that much coal? Did you cheat it in without me knowing?
Huh. I don't even know the commands. It's here.
Oh, yeah, Sam, you don't know how to.
Sam, it's here.
Okay.
Sam, it's here.
Okay. I'm just going to enjoy the view from top here.
Making a little cobblestone bridge for you.
Thank you.
Ta-da!
Mm-hmm. I have torches. BT'd. Oh, and then we can make our snow golem.
Snow golem, yeah, over here. Well, we're going to have to add doors and everything, and why is my lighting going really low now?
Okay, I'm making the snow golem. Are you ready?
Yep, ready.
For history?
Whoa, what the heck happened?
History?
Oh, history.
History is now completed! He looks happy.
No, I think it's lagging! Ah, Sam, please,
he looks happy.
Help me!
No, don't leave! Don't leave!
I can't stop moving! It's lagging!
No, dude, you know what you press? You press? No.
Okay,
you press that. Don't leave, friend. Stay here.
Well, you're pushing him away. Of course he's gonna leave.
No, I'm pushing him to our house. Now, you're gonna have your own little hole, okay? Okay?
Oh, boy.
You can have your...
Sam?
This is not... Is this...
Sub him, Sam, one.
Oh, my God. Is this called... Is this snow golem abuse? Go back to where you were made.
Okay? Go back home, snow golem. I order you to.
I'm putting him in his hole for the greater good.
Yay.
Do I have any cobble? No! No! No. 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 No snow golem.
Gee, so much progress and he's walking away.
I'll punch you! I will make another snow golem.
Why? You don't even have a single pumpkin.
No! Get up there. Get up there. No. No. Bad snow golem. Get up there.
Okay, I'll leave you here playing yes. with your snow golem.
Now get in your hole.
And I'm gonna get in your go hole. For a miraculous journey. Miraculous.
Yes! You're
I'm
in your hole.
Lost now.
You're in your hole.
Now I'm kinda lost now.
Stay in your hole. Okay? Aw, don't be mad at me. It was for the greater good.
Greater good. Where'd my torches go? Can you teleport me there? This is precisely why I put cheats on. For no other reason. Oh, wait, I found it. Don't teleport me there.
Wait, does light burn him?
No.
Okay.
It just burns away. Well, I don't know on this new update. They added so much things. That really like coal. This coal is very important. Isn't it? It's very important.
Why isn't it attacking you? It should be hurting you.
No, it doesn't hurt you. It just pushes you.
Oh, it does?
Yeah, it just pushes you.
Oh.
It doesn't even hurt you, Sam, so don't even try.
I'm gonna go.
No, it's because how long is this video? Superpowers.
Oh, it's been 13 minutes. I'm gonna end off the video here. Thanks for watching. Subscribe if you want to be in my breed army. Like it if you like it. Go to Pig Rider's channel and enjoy with the udders making milk. Bye bye!